So again, good morning everyone. This is the update ng ating ginagawang mulberry wine fermentation. Ano? Yesterday, naglagay na tayo ng yeast dito sa anim na DemiJohn ng to. And ito na siya, how the yeast works doon sa ating mulberry must. Ano? The yeast actually is converting yung ating sugar into alcohol. Ano? Kinakain nila yon, and at kinoconvert nila into alcohol. Ano? So ito na yung ating mga DemiJohn. Yan, meron silang malulusog na yeast. Ito yung ating airlock, ano, the airlock protects, ano, yung ating mass, yung ating fermentation sa mga bacteria coming from the outside, ano, kaya meron tayong airlock. It is just like yung ating P-trap, ano. Yan. So lahat malulusog ang ating mga yeast, and after month, nakakasigurado tayo na makakapag-produce tayo ng masarap na wine. Then, after fermentation, stabilize natin, and then we will now start with the racking. Ano? Yung racking, yung clearing ng ating produce na wine. So, every month, magkakaroon tayo ng transferring the wine from one yung itong ating container nito, itong ating DemiJohn into another DemiJohn, no, until makalimang beses tayo na nagta-transfer to make sure it is that clear, ano. So hanggang dito na lang, at maraming salamat sa panonood ng ating video on how to make the mulberry wine, ano.